A road rage incident forced three Farmington schools to go on lockdown this morning. Farmington police say a driver followed a student onto the Roshanate High School campus this morning. The two got in an argument. The district says it received reports the driver may have been armed. As a precaution, they locked down the high school, also Mesa Verde Elementary and Heights Middle School. Police did track down that driver, but they say they did not find a weapon.